not only, you know, must President Obama work to secure, you know, gains that we made for a stable Iraq, but he really needs, as he tries to mitigate the threat of the Iranians flexing their muscle in the region, he can't lose this relationship. So there's a sticky issue now with the Lebanese detainee and whether or not we're going to take him back here or the